die so much of depression, mental breakdown, suicides all over the world? Because the peer pressure, comparison, jealousy, all the thought currents, which was energy, fuel, is suddenly missing. It's not there anymore. The delusion which they needed to run their life is missing. So they do not know the goal of life, the purpose of life. Last 2 years I was insisting to start living only based on intense, powerful cognitions. Even now, oh humanity, I am not angry with you, incomplete with you. You have not allowed me to live with you, that is okay. I am here. I will continue to do my job of supporting you, helping you, serving you to sail through this pralaya with powerful cognitions and power manifestation science. Once the pralaya settles, the post-pralaya, I'll open myself and make myself available to the humanity and revive the enlightened civilization Kailasa. I'm just waiting for the pralaya to settle down. Pralaya will reach the peak by December 14th. And after that, it'll start settling down. I'll tell you, when it will completely settle down. But till December 14th, it is only going to go up, 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 up. If you are already in Kailasa, be informed, the greatest news, you are in the most safest place. All Kailasas are directly protected by Mahakala Bhairava. Even now, I am telling, it's not too late. If you left Kailasa because you were not able to understand why I was training the way I was training all of you, now you know the reason. Come back. Come back to Kailasa. Be in safe place. Protect yourself from this pralaya. And also get trained to revive the enlightened civilization and to give a super conscious breakthrough to the planet Earth and whole humanity post pralaya, after this pralaya settles down. I tell you, all my Kailasavasis who withstood my training for last 2 years and staying in Kailasa, these human beings will be the living demonstration of powerful super consciousness. These beings will be the new species, super conscious beings. Through them, I will start reviving the enlightened civilization Kailasa post pralaya. Still, humanity, you have time. You can either choose life, super conscious breakthrough, or stick to your delusional arrogance. It's up to you. If you have never been part of the Kailasa, means physically you never became Kailasavasis, at least wherever you are, consciously start building Kailasa ecosystem. If you were a Kailasavasi earlier and left because you could neither understand nor withstand the training for this pralaya which I was giving, and if you have left, you still have a chance. Come back. Come back and save yourself from delusional arrogance. Sticking to the stupid decisions you made due to your delusion. Come back. Save yourself. If you are inside Kailasa, withstood the 2 years training, jump, sing, whistle, dance, celebrate, you are going to be the future of the humanity. If you are still inside the Kailasa, withstood my last 2 years training to face this pralaya and post-pralaya world, just jump, whistle, scream, dance, sing, celebrate yourself. You are the future of the humanity. The kind of a strength your consciousness has been infused with, all my training. You are going to be the specimen of new species. You are going to be the specimen of new species. Don't have self-doubt. If you just withstood my training, that's enough. Don't have self-doubt. If you are a little reluctant to celebrate, you have a self-doubt. Don't have it. Just celebrate yourself. If you withstood my last 2 years training and still staying inside my Kailasas, jump, sing, dance, whistle, celebrate, you are the future of the humanity. I'll show you. I'll prove to the whole world what I am uttering. Anything you touch will flourish with auspiciousness. Because you stood the most toughest training, preparation for the pralaya. Conscious preparation for the pralaya. All the fellows who are trying to make hole in this conscious boat I was building, this Kailasa, face Kalabhairava. I won't curse you. I neither curse nor involve with abusers. You directly face Kalabhairava. Whatever you did to me and to Kailasa, Sangha will come to you. Face Kalabhairava. Face life. Face Pralaya.